enforcing our pesticide laws and regulations consistently. And we also do a lot of outreach with growers and field workers to make sure that they know that we're out there to protect their health when they're working around pesticides. Consistently throughout the state, we can ensure protection of human health and the environment.